hen.
Hiya. Hiya. We bought you a wee sandwich from Turnbull's for your lunch.
Yes. Bobby.
Mind, you'll have to make your own dinners on Sunday. I'm away with the dots.
You going, Jan?
She's not sure yet.
Oh, it'll do you good.
I know, I always enjoy it when I get there. It's just I hate
the travelling. I have never heard that before.
If she comes, she's going to do a few readings for the girls.
Oh, yeah.
Aye, but I'm not going to take any money, mind. No, I couldn't do that.
No, but I can.
How is it that I come from 30 miles up the A1, you come from 5 minutes round the corner and I get here before you? You've just had 3 weeks off. I mean, understandably. Sorry to hear about your mum.
John!
How's it going in, Bruni the Toonie?
You'd for the neat?
It's dinner time, so funnily enough, no, I'm not out for the neat.
Ah, oh, man! Oh, what are you doing here?
And they say romance is dead. Have you heard from him?
Not for a while. You?
Have a shite. If you do speak to him, do you think he
can... I don't want to get involved, to be honest.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I know he's your best mate. But if you do speak to him...
Yeah, but I've known you for years as well. I just don't want to get caught in the middle, you know?
Yeah. Understood. But if you do speak to him, do you think he could just ask him to bring his kids?
Listen, I've got to go. I'll be back in a minute. I've got to.
Oh, Lass is pregnant.
Oh, I'm getting to
it. Oh, why she did this to us?
What's she done,
that's not how it works.
Oh, I can't believe it. I feel sick, man.
So it was a planned pregnancy then?
No. Not at all.
Don't worry, son. It's all right. It'll be the makings of you. This really is the best thing in the world.
Your life's over.
Don't be silly.
I'm 19, man.
Oh, I had our Peter at 19.
And I was 17 when I had Wayne.
Them and depresses.
Cheeky what's that shit. Supposed to mean?
Well, you're divorced. You're nearly divorced, so you're not really good examples, are you?
Do you like the taste of hospital food, son? Wayne! I swear to God.
In a minute.
Well, in a minute, you. Don't worry about me, son. I'll have a piss in the sink.
Oh, Mum.
You're not going to do your hair, son? Joking. Out, 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 out! Oh, God. I'm setting up for your parties straight after work, son, so make sure you've gone, haven't you? Hiya, Joanna.
Hiya.
You're not got a word in edgeways now, Chatty's here. Poor Stephen's had a terrible shock.
Sorry, Annie, man, I don't want to haul at Alec then.
Sorry, I'll get me coat.
Oh, Lass is pregnant.
Oh, never.
Did you have a nice night in Newcastle, Joanne?
Mm-hmm.
Did your Nicola have a good night?
Mm-hmm.
Should be quiet in here tonight.
Never.
Well, as always, it's been lovely chatting with you, Joanne. I can't stand here gossiping all night. You need change.
What you drinking? Rum or whiskey? Now won't you have a double with me? I'm sorry, I'm a little late.
Are you having a good time, sir?
Yeah.
Sick today, so let's go.
Dad!
Out.